Hey guys, subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on my new uploads. Stay connected, stay happy.
Guys, welcome to Mom's Happiness, and you're with me, Priyanka. And in my today's video, I will be sharing with you my weekly skincare routine. In my past few videos, many of you have asked me to do, you know, skincare routine videos, like you know, my morning skincare as well as my nighttime skincare routine. So actually, I would like to tell you, you know, through this video that I actually am also, you know, waiting for my products to come. I just don't want to use the products that, you know, just for the sake of video. So I'm actually, you know, waiting for the products that I've, you know, actually used before even starting YouTube, and I really rely on them. And you know, I trust those products that they actually give, you know, results that we look forward.
To take 2 to 3 cotton squares. Now I will be taking rice water bright cleansing water to remove my makeup. I'm not going to apply too much on my eyes as it irritates a little bit sometimes. I'm going to take coconut oil to remove my eye makeup, as coconut oil makes it very easy and removes any stubborn eye makeup effortlessly. And if you're with a dry skin type, this is going to moisturize your skin very nicely, guys. Next, I'm taking this Kama Ayurveda rose water to clean oil as well as my eye makeup. To take rice water bright cleansing foam to clean my skin more deeply, as this helps to remove any leftover makeup from my face, and I really feel this actually, you know, cleans my skin very nicely. I could still see some kajal under my eyes, so I'm again going to take rose water to clean my leftover kajal. Now next I'm going to be taking this Real Nature face mask, and I'm going to open it and place it on my face like this. Now this is my weekly struggle to adjust this face mask on my face. Jokes apart, guys, I'm going to place this face mask for 15 minutes, and then yeah, I will be back. Now as the 15 minutes are over, I'm going to remove this mask and I'm going to gently massage on my face, you know, to get that, you know, all the serum absorbed into my skin very well. Now next I'm going to be taking this Fresh Lotus soothing gel. Now this is a very crystal clear gel, and you don't even have to take too much amount of it. Now you can use this gel if you have dry skin, or either if you have oily skin too, because this is a very, you know, moisturizing gel, and it's, you know, it will soothe your skin very nicely, and it is best for the sensitive skin. Last, I'm using this Body Shop lip balm, and I'm done.
So guys, I hope you like this, my weekly skincare routine. I will be coming up with DIY recipes of hair care as well as for skincare. Don't forget to like this video and share with your friends. Stay connected, stay happy, stay beautiful. See you in my next video. Take care. Bye.